So, if you see anything, let the dean know.
Okay, don't freak out. Someone just told me that Honda has released some kind of super vehicle called the Honda Fit. It's a small car with a big personality that can handle anything life throws at you. Why am I standing here talking about it? I have to find a Honda dealer. School is canceled. The Honda Fit is happening! It's finally happening!
I'm just gonna give the school's assets a quick freezy-weezy.
Is this meeting over?
Hey, Rick! Look what I got!
Oh, great, Dean.
Yeah. But, where's your Honda Fit?
Oh, I drive a CRV. And the Fit combines the efficiency of a subcompact with the versatility to take whatever life throws at.
Yeah, that's what you said. That's me. Can the CRV not take what life throws at it?
Yeah, but CRV adds durability and storage.
Okay, that makes sense. I bet my bank has a grace period. I'm going to get a CRV! Ding, ding!
Are you guerrilla marketing for Honda?
Shh! You're not allowed to know that. I'm useless to Honda if anyone knows.
Unbelievable. It's the same story all over again.
I disagree. You know, I think it's a whole new story. I have a beard now and an identity. Selling Honda's just my job, and they make great products that I'd want to sell anyway.
So can you have a girlfriend?
Rick? Are you in there?
You have to hide.
The windows are fogged over. Are you napping heavily?
I can't hide forever.
No, but you can hide in comfort. There's 35.2 cubic feet of cargo space back.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ta-da! Why choose when you can undo's? Oh, and that blower, that was just an impulse buy.
Wow, Dean, you know, one vehicle's enough for one person.
I guess I know that in my head, but I can't shake this fear of losing even one small part of what Honda has to offer.
My God, you're a level 7 susceptible.
A what?
Nothing. Nothing,
Look, Rick, whatever that is, you can tell me. I'm on board.
Yes. Yes, you are.
What is this?
I don't know. I don't know.
Honda.
The power of dreams.
Dean Belton, I know how susceptible you are to advertising.
Would you say I'm a level 7 susceptible?
No, because why would I? Because that's Moon Man talk. You mentioned a new kid earlier who told you about the new Honda Fit.
Rick.
Britta's boyfriend?
Yeah, but he's not. No, he's a good man. And he wouldn't secretly be working for Honda because when we first met, he was secretly working for a completely different company.
Are you? I don't know how to. I have a rule about being constructive, so I can't ask any questions right now because all of the questions that I have right now are rhetorical and they end with the word idiot. Do you know what a rhetorical? No, of course you know what that is. You're an idiot. I'm sorry. I am so sorry, but you're so stupid. You have no idea, and you're the only one who has no idea, because guess why? Don't answer that, you'll get it wrong. Oh, so dumb. You're just a dumb little man who tries to destroy this school every minute. I am sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, it's okay. I mean, it's not okay, but shh. Oh, so stupid. Oh, shh. Such a dummy.